No one could maintain the public order. The evil dictator, Bungler, controlled not only the police, but also the underground world. Drugs, murder, sex. He held the key to everything since he became the president. Mulk, who was the leader of the revolutionists, built two assassination machines to kill the president. They were called